two centers of character building. One is the school and the college education, and the other is the home. If you want to change conditions, then you must tackle these two centers.
Very actively serving humanity, and particularly these children, is really wonderful. Now my last program here, another spiritual organization, totally dedicated about education and serving others. Thank you.